settled down by Kapanen, who drops it deep into his own end as we approach the 3-minute mark of the first period. Long pass to Kasperi Kapanen. He's checked by Shillington. Now Tanev makes a play to Lucic. Steered up by Lewis. Took a pretty good pump by Lafferty, who came in the forecheck. Puck fired back in. Tanev up the boards. Lucic lets it go to Richardson, and away he goes. Plays the puck in this all-former LA King line on the ice for Calgary. And that's whipped down the ice by Pittsburgh, and faceoff will come back to their zone.
Okay, if you're just inserted into the lineup, you've got to make yourself known, and that's what Sam Lafferty does here on the hit on Lewis. Now, Lafferty is replacing Brian Boyle in this lineup, and that is exactly what the coaching staff is looking for.
That's the only change for Pittsburgh lineup-wise, other than Jarry and goal for DeSmith from Saturday's loss to Montreal. Face-off win by Calgary. Hannifin looks for a lane, dumps the puck in behind, chipped out front by Johnny Gaudreau, knocked away from Tkachuk, and worked through center ice by Dominique Simon.